Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on downloading and playing Call of Duty Mobile on a Windows 10 PC. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. It's possible to play COD Mobile using an Android emulator on Windows 10. In my opinion, the best game emulator by far is called GameLoop, previously known as Tencent Gaming Buddy. On your PC, open up a web browser and go to GameLoop.fun. Find COD Mobile from the list of games and then select Download. This will download the file for installing the GameLoop Manager and will also download COD Mobile. Run the downloaded file and the GameLoop Gamecenter will open up. It can take a few minutes for everything to set up initially. Once the emulator is finished installing, COD Mobile will begin downloading and installing. Once it's finished installing, it will launch automatically. You can now enjoy playing COD Mobile on your PC. You can play with the mouse and keyboard and change the key mapping however you'd like to. Just go back to the GameLoop Gamecenter app next time you want to launch the game. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks. Thank you.